What's up, guys? In this video, I'm gonna talk to you just a little bit about game etiquette and one of the things that is very important when you come into the dark zone and you see players kind of, you know, working it out, testing builds, or whatever the case may be. It may just be a, you know, a dick measuring contest. We don't know. But the thing about it is, when you see a situation like this, you have to respect the 1Vs, okay? It's just a simple thing. We've been doing this since D1. Everybody should know this. If they play, you know, the division in any capacity, you know, this is something that, you know, guys do in the dark zone from time to time. And it's a really cool thing, like I said, to test out builds and whatnot. And in this video, we're gonna see what happens when someone ignores this long-standing unwritten code of the dark zone. With that being said, guys, stay frosty, and I'll see you on the other side.
Agent down. An agent needs assistance.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I can do this all day.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
I can do this all day.
I heard you the first time.
Really, Nick?
Damn!
Let the games begin!
I pray for y'all, you know the tables turn. I buy a tablecloth, I got it off the ground. And now it's straight to Mars. Shout out to the pilots that died taking off. The crime rate evolved, but I'll take the charge. I travel by the law, on Fridays it's hard. Vibrating floors from my groundbreaking bars. The crowd gave applause, then the clouds gave us stars. When all faith is lost, you just gotta save the thoughts. Can't let us down, pause, fast forward, play record. Isolate the cross, hope you make it straight across. To make it safe across, we leave when we should take a cross. And when the day get dark, that's when the fire start. They crying, amen, amen, third time's a charm.
Brenda's
got a baby, I pray it's not my baby. You say it's not my baby, and my response is amen.
Rogue agent killed.
Hey, what happened?
Rogue hive detected.
That's what you get! That's what you get!
And if you don't know, now you know.